The Ministry of Industry requested an additional budget of 700 billion rupiah in 2022. The minister explained that the additional budget for funding priority programs to increase the role of industry in Indonesia.
Minister of Industry Agus Gumiwang Kartasasmita asked for an additional budget for 700 billion rupiah for 2022. This additional budget was mentioned by minister to support the priority programs of the Ministry of Industry, including the construction of the Indonesia Manufacturing Center, the development of PD 4.0, the development of small and medium industrial material centers, as well as the growth and development of the new entrepreneurs.
Kepada pimpinan untuk mengusulkan tambahan sekitar 700 miliar tambahan anggaran untuk kementerian industrian. Sebetulnya awalnya kalau idealnya kami membutuhkan tambahan sekitar 2,3 triliun, tapi kami juga paham ya kondisi fiskal atau kesehatan fiskal kita masih terbatas. Tapi saya kira ada beberapa target, ada beberapa program, 9 program ini yang menurut pandangan kami memang betul-betul harus disiapkan anggarannya.
The indicative ceiling of the Ministry of Industry in 2022 is set at 2.61 trillion rupiah, which is allocated for personal expenditures, operational and non-operational expenditures, education and economic functions. The budget allocations will also be used for vocational education and training programs, value-added programs, and industrial competitiveness, as well as management support programs. From Jakarta, Devi Firmansyah for IDX Channel.